chapter at all? Soraya?
She helped to break the news in October 2008 in Dubai. In August 2009, the session, October 2009 in Dhaka, and in February 2010, a solo exhibition at Floral Symphony. The artist's statement on the occasion was, "The world of nature, filled with its many glories, the most magnificent, awe-inspiring sights to have encountered the human eyes, it has inspired poets, writers, artists, and musicians. But aside from its purely aesthetic value, nature is a necessary means for intellectual and spiritual enlightenment. Man's connection with nature world was marked in the Garden of Eden and remains imprinted in the human soul. The intrinsic connection deeply rooted in human psyche is most aroused when we are at one with nature, staring vacantly into the core of a cloud. Experiencing the one I described to you, nature. And when I begin to depict my inner journey on canvas or paper, stimulated by the eternal, unmoving Mother Earth, an immeasurable world summed into a picture, it cannot be absorbed without being overwhelmed. Therefore, humbly, I break down the beauty bit by bit, piece by piece. So we admire a solitary rose, a leaf, an entire tree beaming with sunlight.
Stop.